因為你將來你落地獄啦。
Because you end up in hell in the future.
你落咗地獄，耶穌唔會救你翻嚟㗎。
And when your soul is cast into hell, there's no way Jesus can help and save you.
上個禮拜我哋講咗啦。
And we shared the story last week.
拉撒路喺樂園裏邊。
Lazarus was up enjoying himself in paradise.
財主佬咧喺陰間裏邊。
But the rich man was suffering in Hades.
佢求亞伯拉罕叫拉撒路去幫佢。
Now the rich man is begging Abraham to help him.
亞伯拉罕話唔得。
And Abraham told miraculously that he cannot help him.
咁佢又話：咁我唔得啦，幫佢嘅兄弟。
He said, "Hey, if you can't help me, go send Lazarus to help my brothers."
亞伯拉罕話乜嘢啊
？And what did Abraham say?
佢有聖經。
That they have the Bible and the Word of God.
佢要聽聖經嘅説話。
And if they hear the Word of God.
所以我今日就將聖經嘅説話俾你聽。
That should be sufficient. That's why I present to you the words of God today.
嗱，全世界聽清楚。
The whole world listen carefully.
在耶穌的心裏面
and in Jesus' heart,
人的肉體死了呢不需要喊
He does not need to cry for the physical death of
God. 因為他將來會復活
Because people will be resurrected.
是人的魂落到地獄就要喊了
It is with crying for the souls of people that will be cast into hell.
落到地獄呢出不到來
Because if you cast into hell, there's no way you can escape.
而且非常之恐怖的地方
And it's a place of suffering.
所以呢個咧係值得喊嘅。
And that is worth crying for.
因為佢不知道神的義，想要立自己的義，就不服自神的義啦。
And since they do not know the righteousness that comes from God, and sought to establish their own, they did not submit themselves to God's righteousness.
而家全世界將信耶穌變成宗教。
And that the whole world has turned this idea of believing in Jesus into a religion.
就係呢個啦。
And then we see right here.
他們立自己的宗教
and they establish their own sense of righteousness their
own 拒絕聽耶穌的話
and they refuse to listen to God's word
請不要等到到了陰間發現地獄那麼恐怖
and please don't wait until you go to Hades to find how terrible hell will be
如果你這樣想已經太遲了
because that is too late
天國好像網撒在海裡追著各種的水族
and once again the kingdom of heaven is like a net that is let down into a lake and caught all kinds of fish
網滿了拉上來揀好的收起器具不好的丟棄
and when it's full the fishermen will pull to the shore and they will sit down and collect the good fishing baskets and throw away the bad ones
世界末了也是這樣天使要出來將義人從惡人裡面揀出來然後將不義的人丟在海裡面在哪裡呢火爐裡面這個就是地獄的意思在哀哭之處
And this is how the end of the world will be like. The angels will come and separate the wicked from the righteous and throw them into a fiery furnace where they will be weeping and gnashing of teeth.
千萬不要叫耶穌為你哭啦。
So please don't make Jesus weep for you.
肉體死亡呢耶穌不需要哭的。
So Jesus doesn't need to cry for physical death.
是個魂落地獄耶穌要哭的。
It is when the soul is cast into hell that Jesus will weep.
因為神愛世人，甚至將獨生子賜給他們，若信他的，不至滅亡，反得永生。
For God so loved the world that He gave His one and only Son, that whoever believes in Him shall not perish, but have eternal life.
全世界讀中文的人要小心啊
And everybody in the world that reads Chinese needs to pay attention here.
因為中文裡冇翻譯，因為呢兩個字。
In Chinese translation, the word "for" in being this verse is not there, so it says.
佢用新約十二節咧，由神開始，神愛世人，就係由呢度 God so loved the world 呢個貨字啦。
In John 3:16, the Chinese translation does not have the word for in the beginning of the verse。
我特別提醒你係因為驚住有人，恐怕有人犯呢個罪，佢話我改聖經。
And that's why I bring this up because people may say, "Hey, I changed the Bible here."
因為有人佢有愛心話俾我聽。
And there are some people out there, love, they tell me this. There are people out there that says John, there are people out there that says you, John Chang, is changing the Bible.
好似啲聖經，如果你揾個中文聖經嚟同我對咧，係改咗。
So that's because if you open up a Chinese Bible, a Chinese translation of the Bible, you compare it to what I have here, it will seem like I did change the Bible.
所以佢話我改聖經啦。
So they will only accuse me of saying that I changed the Bible.
然後嗰啲無知嘅人咧就傳落去啦，陳某人改聖經。
And those who are ignorant will continue to percolate that lie.
嗱，你睇個英文咧，你就知道。如果你對照個英文咧，你就知道唔係我改聖經，係我將佢翻譯得準確啲。
But if you read also the English, then you'll know that I didn't change the Bible here. I just corrected translation.
我又查考過原文希臘文聖經。
And I also studied this in the original text, the Greek translation Bible.
係一樣係有個貨字喺嗰度。
And there also the word for is there as well.
所以感謝神嘅恩典，我有原文聖經逐字翻譯，嗰個貨字上面就翻譯因為。
Yeah, but the grace is that I have the original text Bible and I can have the word for word translation, and that word for is also there as well.
嗱，呢個咧仲有好大嘅故事喺度。
So there's a long story there.
所以我發現咗呢件事之後，我又發現世界上嗰啲中國傳道人，未曾我聽到未曾有一個中國傳道人。能夠講解用新嘅數字講正確嘅。
And after I discovered this, I've not seen one Chinese preacher that have been able to preach John 3:16 the right way.
就係因為佢哋忽略咗因為呢兩個字。
Because they were missing the word for.
因為呢兩個字好緊要嘅。
This preposition for is very important.
所以今日咧，我順便提醒你。
And that's why I wanted to share this with you.
今日係講點解耶穌要喊
？And today we want to study why did Jesus cry？
因為神愛世人，願意世上所有人都得著永生。
Because again, for God so loved the world that He wanted everybody to be saved。
好似我哋愛我哋嘅仔女
，just like the way we love our own children。
我哋有一個我哋愛
，if we have one child, we love him。
兩個我哋愛
，if we have two, we love them both。
十個、二十個我哋都愛。
No matter how many we have, whether it be 10, 1, 20, we love them equally。
神就係咁樣愛我。
And that is how God loves us。
我哋唔會因為我哋有十個仔女，有一個死咗，我哋唔傷心。
And it's not like where we have ten kids and one passes away, then we're sad。
就算我哋仲有九個，我哋都為一個而傷心。
Even if we have nine left, we're still sad for that one we lost。
神係為呢個而傷心。
And this is why Jesus was hurting。
頭先阿 Timothy 讀嗰節聖經啊。
And Timothy remembers the scripture was before.
神要邊個得救？
God wants everybody saved.
神要世上所有嘅人都得救。
He wants everyone here in this world to be saved.
耶穌睇到耶路撒冷人，要佢哋個個都得救。
Jesus looked out at Jerusalem. He wants everybody in Jerusalem to be saved.
好似我嚟到紐約成40年。
And just like I've been in New York for 40 years.
我一世人都希望紐約800萬人冚唪唥信耶穌。
And I always pray and hope that the 8 million people here in New York City will believe in Jesus.
我都希望200萬猶太人一齊嚟信耶穌。
And that the 20 million Jews will come and believe in Jesus.
2 million in New York, okay?
New York.
但係咧，冇人肯嚟。
But nobody is want to come.
係呢個值得嚇。
And that is what we're crying for.
因為神他都如此降世，不是要定世人的罪，乃是要叫人世人因他得著救恩。
God did not send His Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through Him.
耶穌嘅使命就係人都能夠得著救恩。
And Jesus' mission here on earth was that everybody can be saved.
人如果去地獄，係因為自己選擇要去。
And if people end up in hell, that's because they do that of their own choosing.
人去地獄，耶穌會為佢哭。
And when people end up in hell, Jesus will cry for them.
但係耶穌唔會丟棄佢嘅正義去救佢哋。
But while he cried for them, he would not compromise his righteousness to save them.
呢個咧，我能夠寫嘅最婉轉嘅説話啦。
And that is what I can share with you very clearly.
總之咧，而家全世界人都有機會可以唔去地獄。
And basically, everybody in the world has a choice to not end up in hell.
但如果佢哋去地獄咧，耶穌會為佢哋喊。
But if they do end up in hell, Jesus will cry for them.
而且咧，亦都值得我哋喊。
And it's worth our crying for as well.
因為你入咗地獄，你永遠開出唔到嚟。
Because if you end up in hell, it is that's eternal and there's no way to escape.
正如我上主日所講嘅，地獄係為魔鬼和佢嘅使者預備嘅。
And just like I preached last week, Jesus said that hell is prepared for Satan and his angels.
全世界如果有人要問點解有愛心嘅神預備咗個地獄？預備咗個地獄。
If anybody in the world wants to ask a question, why does a God of love prepare hell?
耶穌講好清楚啦。
And Jesus says very clearly.
地獄咧係為魔鬼王使者預備。
That the hell is prepared for Satan and his angels.
所以我今日呢個講章就係希望全世界人選擇去天堂與神喺一起。
It's my hope that people will choose heaven to be with God.
千祈唔好去地獄。 同撒旦佢哋一齊。
Please do not join Satan in hell.
與神賜福保守。
May the Lord bless you and keep you always.
我再唱兩節歌。